go. Hello friends, welcome back to Gaming with Psycho. It's a new day and a new video. First of all, our giveaway is still live. Just go to the link in the description below and complete 3 entry tasks and you will be a part of the giveaway. So all completing all those 3 tasks is compulsory. So guys, let's start off with the today's video. So today I will be using this new deck. This is the first time I'm using a knight in any of my deck. This is 3.8 elixir cost deck. We have our elite bobs, knight, hog rider, furnace, executioner, tornado for executioner, goblin gang and zap in the deck. So today we'll be doing only light battle, so let's go and jump into our first match and see how good we can do with this deck. So we are against Mehdi. Mehdi is from Bangladesh WC clan. Let's give him an elite surprise. I call it elite surprise, elite bobs in the front, because at this moment you don't have a Skarmy or you don't know how to tackle them. And look at that, that's why I call it surprise, because you can see there how good they work there. Well, that was not a good move because execution will take down. Okay, so this is bad. I mean, we have a giant and execution coming at our side. Let's pull everything in the center. Okay, execution, one more swing, and we need a knight back. Knight to okay, so this might be a tower down because of that balloon. That balloon will do some great amount of damage to us there. That was a great combo of fear. And now let's go hog rider with zap ready. Giant and balloon is really a great combo. This is a tower down. Just single zap. Let's zap this. Oh, maybe not. That was bad zap. I should have saved my zap for something else later. Okay, so let's go our execution this side. He will take care of both witch and the bomber, but just okay. Bomber died, which is about to die, and there goes Rich down. I'm worried about his giant and balloon combo. Okay, he's coming with again with his executioner, which means we can see a giant anytime soon. Okay, so I think knight will be good for his executioner and hog riders. I'm sorry, elite barbarians for his giant. Okay, I was not expecting those minions there. But no problem, everything seems cool. Let's go this with zap ready, kill that bomber. Nope, let's zap this and kill that bomber. And now should I go for a furnace? Okay, let's go for the furnace and let's start for a push from far back. He zapped there. I think he wanted to just cycle back through his cards. Okay, so here it is, the balloon. Let's pull balloon back, and I don't want that balloon to do damage to my tower. This was good. I have my zap ready, but I don't think it would be of any use there. Hog rider will get like couple of hits there, and okay, executioner is targeting my executioner also, which is bad, and they cancel each other out, which is good. Executioner, okay, and now let's pull them. Come on, come on, balloon, come back. Okay, so oh, that was so close. Knight this side to work as a tank, and now it's time to go for the hog rider. Elite Bob doing some good work there. Oh, I should have zapped that balloon. I'm sorry, that bomber there, but just one more hit, hog rider. Ah, that was close. That was really close. Okay, so execution did the good work there. Good game to the guy. This was really close, and he managed to get a single crown victory. I'm sorry, the double crown victory here. Okay, so friends, first match out, we won the match 2-1. So let's go and jump into another match, and let's see if we can get another victory or not. Kawasaku, he's from Triple M Pike Land. Let's start off with our executioner in the back. And what do you have? Show me a rocket. This is so bad. Let's go with this and this. I think he has a zap, but that would not be great for us. Okay, so this is something. Yeah, it's okay. Yeah, we did some good amount of damage to his tower here. His tower is down to 1492. Okay, let's pull them to our tower here, king tower, and activate our king tower. This is the beauty of the tornado. So, princess coming in, furnace for the princess. I hope you like my furnace, princess. And there goes his princess down. He has the rocket, which is not good for us. Okay, so what should I do now? Let's start off with the knight in the back and wait for that inferno tower to melt down on its own. I don't want to put my executioner, but I have no other option. I don't want it to waste my elixir there. Don't zap or do anything stupid in here. Rocket coming, Hog Rider, please survive. Hog Rider survive, which is good for us. And Hog Rider will get a single hit on his tower also. Yeah, that was good. His tower is down to 454, which is good for us. And let's go zap this Goblin Bell here. And we are pretty much good here. His tower is down to 285. Another furnace coming in, and there goes his princess down. So far, we are in the lead here. We have the rocket, which is bad for us. Okay, Inferno Tower, that's a good choice. I'm sorry about this. Inferno Tower will attack with a knight versus knight. And let's go Goblin Gang this side with Hog Rider this side. Okay, I'm having some network lag, which is not good. Hog Rider going straight toward his tower, which is good, and a tower down. Another furnace coming in. And at the moment, I just need. Okay, so he was trying to hide his goblins beneath his rocket there, but he failed badly there. He can take my tower down, but just by cycling back to his rocket there. I don't care about that. I can even take the second tower down. So that's what I was talking about. This is really a great deck. And can we get 3 crowns? I don't think so. So that was a great match. Just let's give this guy a good game. 2 matches played and 2 victories. This is really great. You should try this deck. I mean, this deck is really great. Let's go and open our crown chest and let's see what we get. I hope we get a legendary out of it. I just got an Inferno Dragon like a couple of days ago from this. Bobby and Hart, who use that? Skeletons. Zap, I use Zap. And Tombstone, that's all. So guys, let's go and jump into another match and let's see. So our opponent is a Chinese guy, and I always feel nervous when I'm against Chinese guys. So let's give this guy a light surprise. Come on. So there goes my light bulbs and a golem. Oops. Zap. Oh, a bad zap, you could say. Furnace for distracting his golem. And now tornado to pull his goblins toward my king tower. Thanks for activating my king tower, you guy. So okay, Goblin Gang, this is really so annoying. I mean, mirrored goblin barrels and a log also. Let's go Hog Rider with Zap ready. Okay. So this guy is typically using a Zap bait deck, which is not good for us. Zap baits are pretty much difficult to beat. But let's see, no problem. I need him to put a golem down so that I can go with my light bulbs. But I don't think so that thing would happen because I don't have my zap ready yet. Okay, light bulbs, it's showtime. Just don't put your skellies. I don't have my zap. Oh, that's what I was talking about. I didn't have my zap ready at the moment. So that was pretty much way too much down. Execution will take care of the minions. Come on, Execution, where are you? Oh God. Come on. This is so bad. Look at those. Come on, tornado. Oh God. Why is it lagging so much? I hate this network lag. Oh God, no, this is not right. Come on, do something. Oh God. Oh, come on. And now it's working? Really? You kidding me? Come on. So guys, as you saw that was a pretty dumb network lag. Okay, so let's make it even. And oh, come on. I don't know what's happening with my network at the moment. Okay, so let me check my network first and then I will be back when this problem will be solved. Hello guys, I'm back again and this is happening again. So as you can see my trophy count, I just lost back to back 3 matches because of that network lag. And I will just cut most of them out. So let's go and jump into another match. I just want to make this match. I just want to have 3 nice matches in this video. So let's give this guy light supplies because I have my light barb in. That was good, placing light barbs there. And there goes his hog rider without... Okay, hog rider got a single hit there. Zap for his Skarmy. What was that single Skarmy? Oh God. Okay, Skarmy and then that thing. Give me a couple of hits, you light barbs. One more please. Nope. 2 hits, not bad. Executioner, kill those goblins and also those 2. No, he will not. No problem. Okay, so let's go. Hog rider. And let's pull everything toward the center. And I think, okay. No problem. Hog rider is doing some good work there. And executioner is also helping it. So that tower is just one shot away from getting down. Furnace for his hog rider. And that will work. So there goes his hog rider down. So let's wait for some time and wait till the elixir bar gets full. So everything is going great at the moment and I just wish my network won't die. That is the most annoying thing. Executioner this side. Okay. No problem. And now I should go with my... He has his Inferno Tower there. I will not zap that thing. I will zap these and then this. Okay, so far we are in a huge lead here, which is good for us. So we just need to sit back here and wait for another 1 minute. That's all. I just need to defend that tower, or I can even also go for another push. Executioner for his goblin gang. And okay, a princess. Let's go this and this, and I also have my zap. Or should I use my zap this side? Yeah. Okay, so look at that. That tower is also going down anytime soon, or maybe not. I'll just ignore that. So let's goblin gang here for his goblin gang. Elite barbs for his hog rider. And hog rider this side. Wow, that was a one heck of wasted arrows there. So as you can see there, another dominating match. 2 crowns. And can we get 3 crowns? And it's a 3 crown victory. Well played, good game. So that's what I was talking about. This is really a great deck. I mean, we had 3 matches. First I got 2 crown victories, second I got 3 crown victories, and in third we got 3 crown victories. I mean, 2 matches with 2 crown victories and 1 match with 3 crown victories. This is the deck. Have a great look at it. 3.8 elixir cost deck. You must try this deck. So if you enjoyed watching this video, do hit the like down below and do subscribe my channel for more videos like this.